I just got this package from Israel. It's from the food science company DouxMatok, and it contains some of their products that are baked with restructured sugar.
The average American consumes nearly 3 times the recommended amount of added sugar per day. That totals to about 60 pounds per year. To curb our sugar consumption, we've tried dieting, replacing sugar with natural or artificial sweeteners, and created sugar-free everything. But none of it has really worked. So now food scientists are working to change the makeup of sugar so we can eat a lot less, but still register the same amount of sweetness. We traveled to one lab and put their product to the test to see if science can actually fool our taste buds.
Hey, Vicky.
Hey, Chase.
So the answer to our sugar problem may be in this box. It's from DouxMatok. They sent us some samples for a taste test.
It's a good dispersion of the chocolate.
This is the mullet of cookies. It's business in the front, party in the back.
This is Just Might Work, a show about surprising solutions to our biggest problems.
So the reason for our sugar problem is pretty surprising.
We only taste a fraction of the sugar we consume. Of the 77 grams of added sugar we ingest per day, we only taste about 15 grams, or 20% of that. The other 80% goes straight to our stomach.
Oh,
yeah.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, it's bad.
The sweet taste receptors on our tongues are just less effective than other tastes. For example, we can taste bitterness in just a few parts per million. But for a glass of water to taste sweet, we have to add nearly a teaspoon of sugar. So food manufacturers have to add a lot of extra sugar for our tongues to register sweetness. In fact, 74% of all packaged foods contain added sugars.
I like these already because they're bigger.
So this is the lab.
The incredible sugar might be deceivingly similar to sugar, because if you open one of those bags, we'll see something that looks like completely ordinary sugar crystals that you buy in the store. The unique aspect of our technology is that the sweetness still comes from simple sugar.
DouxMatok and other companies are focused on changing the sucrose molecule, which is just sugar. They carefully embed silicon dioxide, a naturally occurring porous compound used in a lot of foods, to a sugar crystal. It increases the surface area, making sugar more available to hit our sweet taste receptors. DouxMatok calls their version of sugar Incredo, and they've been able to get a 20 to even 50% sugar reduction in some products.
Let's start with how about the Almond Biscotti? So there's two versions in here. One is baked with standard sugar, and the other one is baked with Incredo. So we're gonna see which one we like more.
Cool.
Yeah.
On the count of three.
Okay.
3, 4, 8, 5.
Well, I hate to tell you this, but you're wrong.
Wow. Rude.
On to the next one, butter cookies. I thought 2-4-2 was better.
I also thought 2-4-2 was better.
Which one was your favorite for the chocolate chip cookies?
Definitely 121.
Really?
Don't say it, Chase.
Mine was 797.
Let me start with a very important fact. Sugar is not bad, okay? Sugar is actually important. It's the most basic energy coin that allows us to, as humans, animals, plants, whatever, to do everything we need to do. But overconsumption of sugar leads to obesity, which is one of the most severe pandemic of the modern world.
As obesity rates have continued to climb, the calls to reduce our sugar intake have grown louder. Other companies, including Nestle, have tried rolling out restructured sugar products before, and they just never really caught on. Mostly because, like many other products designed to curb our sugar consumption, they just didn't really taste like the real thing.
Taste is the king. Taste has always been the number one decision driver for consumption and purchasing decisions. We are based on real cane sugar. We deliver on the same sweetness and sensory experience of white sugar.
Because the baking process to incorporate Incredo is different for each product, you won't be able to buy it on its own anytime soon. And it doesn't work well in liquids, like juices, yogurts, or sodas. So for the time being, DouxMatok is focused on prepackaged foods and baking mixes. The science doesn't stop at sugar. Food scientists want to keep innovating to help us hack our inability to curb bad habits. So salt may be next.
The most interesting thing about humans, what makes us human, is our ability to adapt and use technologies. We can have this golden path which allows us to enjoy our food and allow consumers to change their nutrition for the good without changing their habits.
These are results of the blind taste tests.
All right, let's go. Let's see them.
Vicky and I couldn't really tell the difference between either. I preferred the Incredo version of the Almond Biscotti, and Vicky liked the chocolate chip cookie with Incredo.
Oh my gosh, I would definitely not have guessed that.
But we both liked the full sugar version of the butter cookie.
So I think all in all, we really couldn't tell the difference between both versions.
No.
Ultimately, our mixed reactions are probably promising for Incredo. These are still the very early stages of this technology. While DouxMatok is targeting around a 40% sugar reduction now, some experts believe the science can eventually get to an 80 to 90% reduction. The hope is that one day soon, breakthroughs like Incredo, combined with healthier habits, will push us towards the moderation that health professionals have long urged us to find. Thanks for watching this episode of Just Might Work. Subscribe to Freethink as we explore the solutions that could solve our most pressing challenges.
How are you holding your arms?
Just naturally.
Side by side.
Sorry.
Oh.
I burped. We're doing a taste test. What do you expect?